Hello everyone, in this video we will see speed control of DC motor using closed loop method. Here I have created three subsystems. First is the buck converter, second is the DC motor, and third one is the feedback loop or the controller. So let us check first of all the buck converter. Here the input of DC voltage source of this buck converter, I have taken it to be 400 volts. This is the MOSFET. This one is the diode and these are the inductor and capacitors. Output of this buck converter will be connected to the armature terminals of the motor. So now let us check the DC motor subsystem. Here I have chosen this first preset model which requires 240 volt armature voltage supply. Then its rated speed is 1750 rpm and field voltage required is 300 volt. So here I have connected 300 volt supply to this field terminals of the DC motor, and then the output of this buck converter is connected here to the armature terminals of this DC motor. In case of armature voltage control method, we can control the speed of this DC motor below the rated speed. From this output or the measurement port of this DC motor, I have chosen the speed of this DC motor for measurement purpose, but the speed which we are getting here is in radian per second. To convert it into RPM, we will be multiplying here with the help of gain block by 30 by pi. So we will get here the speed in RPM. The speed which we will be getting here, that will be the actual speed, and that speed we will be taking into this feedback loop. So here we will be subtracting actual speed from our reference speed. Here I have chosen the reference speed as 1000 RPM. So the error which has got generated here, that will be fed here to this PI controller block, and afterwards the output of this PI controller and the repeating sequence block will be getting compared here, and that will produce our PWM pulses which we will be feeding to this MOSFET of this buck converter. Now let us run the simulation and check the output. So as you can see here, the speed of our DC motor which we are getting here is the 1000 RPM, which we have set it as a reference speed. And as we can see here, the speed of this DC motor becomes 1000 RPM in steady state after this initial surge in speed. So that's all from this video. Thank you for watching.